off Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I said.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's great. Just... Me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
So wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days. No killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta go.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Chop a free spirit, he bark all he like. Up in the alley. Cause when I caught your ass,
you put yourself in check. And when you look for presents. Hey, this your boy DJ Pooh in the house. What's for dinner, y'all?
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, bitch. Come on, let's go. Go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably... Like I said, they block.
Block your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You ain't gonna mask me.
Homie, you okay, Chop?
Get on him.
We in a van, nigga. This motherfucker slow as hell.
Motherfucker jump. Flip, don't overshoot that shit.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass fights. Bitches! If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right now. He's around the block.
Oh, shit. Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up.
Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop. Get him!
Eyes up, shithead.
Whoa! This is happening, homie! Whoa!
Put that dog on a leash!
Give it up, homie! We ain't here to kill you! There's a good dog. This is like sprint training. Take him down, homie. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Leave me. He hiding in that train, boy. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. You in here? Shit, this motherfucker empty. There you go. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Chop, what you smell? That don't look... Chop, no! You better... Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Shit, Chop! Come on, Chop! Get off there, man, we got shit to do! Not the time, Chop, we gotta go! Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy, where the OG at? Sniff him out. Hey, Chop. That smell like a baller. Scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Get up! Call your dog, dog! How come?
I'm sorry!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the
fuck
up.
Hey, man, what the fuck? Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Now, but what's the chronic? Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost car. Calls like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my... Dr. Dre is the name
I'm... Right. We going back to your crib?
I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb,
Lamar. Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up. Far 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans won't be on you. Or you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We won't move.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
Fuck me!
Get the fuck out of here. Nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all! I'll be seeing y'all soon! The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg?
The OGs gon' hear about this!
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my car trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix us? We're in my first class.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes?
There's still hope. I hate when this happens.
Crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
tight then.
Solomon Richards has run the family studio since 1978. Diesel News.
Car carnage.
ATM robberies has locals concerned.
Devin Weston buys steak in Richard's Majestic.
Is iFind Street Map sharing pics of you on the...
Top got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos prominent financial investor Devin Weston made a typically unexpected move yesterday. Just as conventional wisdom is moving out of movies in general, and Hollywood studios in particular, Mr. Weston bought a significant stake in story but under fire mini-major Richard's Majestic. Head of production, Solomon Richards, son of legendary founder David.
iFind is sending cars with sophisticated cameras to take pictures of every street and house in America, including images of the inside of your home. CEO Trip Hammer says that having every home and its contents searchable is the future.
This is the future!
Privacy rights advocates were booed by liberal activists who feel everything should be online, free, and searchable. Diesel News, confirming your prejudices.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Oh, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
I mean, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Real? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipperman motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Whoa! There you go, kid! Oh, fuck this!
Get your ass out of here! Oh, get... They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! Fucking animal! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! You know who you're stealing from? Be cool, Frank! Already.
You on the wrong boat, boy!
Nah, you on the wrong boat. Shit! Damn! All right, now look for my son.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Oh, Jimmy! Dad! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Dad needs his help!
Pull up on the bike and drop in the car! Hey, man, you're gonna push the boy off it! The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Ah! Too close!
Okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that. It's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but... All you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right...
Don't mind.
But you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after you fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
You want to go left here. Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after us.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks.
That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie.
Just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
All right, good as new. You gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce? When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Mom was never that hot on the red, homie. Oh yeah, paint job. What up? Take your time, dog. We want to do this right.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home in fact. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, man. You know, like maybe we could get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, right? We'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude.
Such, I didn't get a job.
I've been. And homie, you've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like. It's hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
That's all, folks.